here today to introduce to you the Innovation City here in Shanghai. We were delighted this year with the range of experiences on Innovation City. A key focus for us this year is about the scaling of IoT and the growth in numbers of connected things all over China. We're now looking at 1.5 billion connections in IoT by the end of 2019. So we are demonstrating how that scalability is taking place. So what we have here is a number of really exciting deployments of MBIoT and LTM technologies. Over here on my right, we have an agricultural demonstration. And here we're showing how agriculture is being completely revolutionized and enhanced with mobile technology. Farmers are able to detect the quality of their products through what's happening in the environment on their farms. This helps increase the amount of crops they're able to produce and increase efficiency of production. Over here, we have a connected unmanned boat. This uses 5G technology to control the movement of the boat up through lakes and rivers throughout China. The idea here is it monitors water quality, so help improve the purity of water in the natural environment. IoT is having a major impact throughout China and the world. Over here, we have an example from Singtel, where they're basically showing how IoT can be applied to buildings. This means that a building can be both more secure and safer. It shows how we can now connect up doorways, alarm systems, a whole range of products to improve efficiency and quality throughout. So the key message for here is that 5G is really happening and taking off, and it's revolutionizing the way we live and work today.